the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that the...
I'm gonna use y'all as a mirror right now. Thank you. We're headed out somewhere, I don't know where. I miss my afro, so I made my locks. Like, my locks are in afro form. So this is what we're going, this is what you're going to be seeing, because I thoroughly enjoy this hairstyle. I love it, I love it, I love it. I don't really want a style anymore. I don't really want it up anymore. I don't want anything, like, because it's growing so much that eventually this style right here probably won't even be a thing for me to do, because it's gonna be so long. So I'm gonna enjoy this while I can rock it. See y'all when I get wherever I'm going.
Took pictures out here, mm-hmm. And my little son girl,
a friend, I so.
This is so Virginia Beach. Show them the whole one.
Y'all enjoying bike week? Y'all enjoying bike week?
Let's go. we supposed to wear no clothes out here, but we got on too many clothes. But it was good though. But between Jesus and motorcycles, it don't go together. That's the truth.